yeah, there for just a second back there when I walked up to that Chewbacca, I smelled something. Real strong. They took every one of them out. Looks like they didn't destroy any of them either. I'm gonna set these new ones down right here. So, getting back to where the trail mix was. There's the V tree. There it is. Doesn't look as though it was really bothered. If it wasn't, there was no air in this one. Oh, there it is. Something. I guess it was a mouse or something. Must have chewed on that. That's definitely still full. It doesn't seem like anything got into any of it. Yeah. Yeah, she, I don't think she ate any of it. Yeah, she's too chicken to do that too. Yeah, it definitely looked like none of it had been eaten. I would actually guarantee that it hadn't been eaten. Here's the pictures. Huh. Well, I'm gonna point something out right here. Look right here. And then they're scattered all the way around in a circle. See? Now it's like a circle around that, and then it's a circle right around here. I think one of them was sitting right there. And it was going through all of them, because the binder is right there, as you can see. It's kind of funny. They went through all of them. I don't know if they took any. I'll go through them once I get them all collected back up. Listen, there's your hole. See it? Right there. Yeah, there's a little hole. Yeah, see. Look at the hole in that one. We get a hole in them. Oh, there's a hair. Yeah. I don't know if it's not one of mine. It's pretty short. There's a hair on the one that has a hole in it, and it's a short black hair. It's like a pube.